concerns in Afghanistan. That was Abdullah Bahir speaking to us from Kabul. You're listening to the BBC World Service. I'm Anna Holligan with Weekend. This week, the United States announced a diplomatic boycott of the 2022 Winter Olympics in China due to concerns about China's human rights record. Australia, UK and Canada have joined in, adding to the strained relations are China's suppression of political freedoms in Hong Kong and concerns for the Chinese tennis player